हेलो, वेलकम टू ऑल। टुडे वी सी दी डेटाबेस कॉन्सेप्ट। ओके, दिस चैप्टर इज ए वेरी बिग वन। आई टेक पेज 57 to 60, इंट्रोडक्शन टू डीबीएम। The concept is, the lesson topic is Introduction to Database Management System. What is database? DBMS. DBMS means Database Management System. It's a system software for creating and managing database. Example for DBMS is MySQL and Oracle. We learn MySQL in this chapter. It's a lab work to you. Oracle is the other software. It should be improved in your future studies. In this lesson, learning object are introduction to DBMS, DBMS database models, RDBMS. I subdivide the learning object as two part. First part as first three topic, and then part two in the later topic. Evaluation of DBMS. The file system were known as predecessor of database system. The limitation of the evaluation of the database are data duplication, high maintenance, security. The three limitation can be evaluation of the database. Elaborately, you refer the book. DBMS concept. Database management system, we simply read as DBMS. Two type they are. First one, RDBMS. RDBMS means Relational Database Management System. ODBMS, Object Database Management System. Say two type. Then basic concept. The basic concept of the database can be classified as two type. First one, Relational Database Management System. Simply we say as RDBMS. Second one, ODBMS, Object Database Management System, is the two basic concepts of the DBMS. Then the DBMS hardware, it means two properties. First one, ECID. Second one, concurrency control and locking. What is ECID? ECID property, the acronym stand for atomicity, consistency, isolation and durability. You refer your book properly. Then concurrency control and locking. It is the DBMS mechanism used for data sharing. For the data sharing purpose, we apply concurrently control and locking process. And then, very important one, it's a 5-mark question to you. DBMS database model. It should be classified as four type. First one, hierarchical database model. Second one, network model. Third one, relational model. Fourth one, object-oriented database model. First one, hierarchical database model. Say, the famous hierarchical database model was IMS. IMS means Information Management System. It's an IBM first database. IBM means International Business Machine. Note it down. IBM means International Business Machine. It's an American company. In this model, each record has information in parent-child relationship like a tree structure. You will see the diagram. Each record has information in parent-child relationship like a tree structure, you see. The hierarchical database model, individual records are equal to rows. You see, the container. Here we see the container as company, the company user, machine, devices, application, marketing, personnel. These are the container. The object has equal rows, you see, three rows. Is the hierarchical, it's be like a tree. So we simply call a hierarchical database model as a tree structure. Okay. Then network model. The first developed network data model was IDS. IDS means Integrated Data Store at a Honeywell company. Each member can have the more than one owner in the network control we see. In this network model, assume that ABC College, Department A, College Library, Student. It has the two parent, 1:1 or n:1. It's a simple example for network model. You refer the book also. And then network model models three database concept. Normally, network model in these three database concept are: first one, network scheme; second one, sub sigma; third one, language. What is network scheme? The scheme define all about the structure of the database. Sub scheme contain on views of the database for the user. Language, basic procedure for the assessing the database. Is the three database concept. Okay, the next one, relational model. The relational model, we simply say Oracle, and a DP2, it means simply database 2 or few commercial relational models in use. The two commercial models are, first one, Oracle, and a DP2. The relational database model are, you see, the member group like this. Here we say instance. What is instance? A table consisting of the row and column. Simply row and column. If you take a table in our class, it contains row and column. Here we define as instance scheme. Specify the structure including name and type of each column. For example, member. The member's column is ID, first name, surname, email. Suppose if you consider the member group, member ID, group ID, and so on. So we simply say schema. And then object oriented database model. Object means, object oriented model use small reusable software known as object. Object means thing. This model efficiently manage large number of different data type. For example, object oriented database model, you see salesman. The salesman name, age, salary, has account, has order, account and order, like this. Working, M, N, leave art, work in department, department name, budget, live at, address, street name, street number, city, state, zip like this. Say object, you see the thing. Simply we say object means thing. Based upon this concept, it's a database model. Okay, then basic RDBMS concept. Any database whose logical organization is based on relational data model is known as RDBMS. Simply we say is RDBMS, relational database model. Example is MySQL. It's a lab work to you. We see later. Then evaluation. Thank you.